Kelly's child called her dad, but do you think Crony's child would call her daddy? I don't know. I don't know. I think Crony seems like... See, the little time that I've gotten to know her, she seems like a person who has... Who at a first glance seems like, you know, like really cool, like who did it, kind of like she got everything together and she's like so chill, but but she's just as nervous as everyone else. The big gap moment. When I learned that, I was just like, oh my goodness. This is great. Yeah, with the console members, I had a chance to talk to them a little bit, like before their debuts and stuff. One time I was just in voice chat randomly and I just was rolling in bed, and then I got a DM from Crony, and she was like, Ina, are you here? And like apparently she like entered the voice chat, but I was like just rolling in bed, so I wasn't answering her. She was just like, Pien.